to address the problems of policing in a really fundamental way, you need to address the inequalities that the police exist to protect.
Existe un estigma mucho más marcado para las personas de escasos recursos.
Any groups that are seen as targeting critical infrastructure become wrapped up in surveillance.
We see the extreme escalation of the militarization of law enforcement.
Members of the community view the police department as an occupying army.
I believe that another